And secondly, I would like to acknowledge Reverend Anita Hongkoy, and then all the other pastors present or in the absence from the Vaalgras community. And then thirdly, I would like to acknowledge our musicians, the art of Vaalgras. And then thirdly, fourthly, I would like to acknowledge our gonna do it. You're gonna make us proud. And then I would like to acknowledge our contestants. They are not yet in front of us. But let us please give a hand of applause to them. Thank you. And you know, this time around, I would love to acknowledge all our parents, our elders, present and not present this evening tonight with us. You know, it's because of them that we are here. If they were not there, we wouldn't be here. They taught us what we are supposed to be, what we are going to do now. Then we cannot say they are our parents. But this night, especially, we give our gratitude to our parents, present and not present, due to circumstances tonight. Let's give them high five. High five, please. Thank you very much. Those are our parents. And lastly, our spectators, the people who came tonight to watch what is happening tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. And feel welcome. Everybody, welcome to our Orlando Vaals competition 2019! Music class, thank you! That is Vaalgras. Tonight we are in Vaalgras. Please enjoy yourself. Thank you, Dr. Ceremonies.
A hand of applause to Mrs. Caramon. What a strong welcoming word it was. I hope everybody feels all their welcome here. Ladies and gentlemen, before we move on to our next item on the program, My unique band. You are here to play the music.
Selection for me, please.
The next point on our program is quite another one which everyone should listen. It's the purpose, the doel for you, or the doel for you. The purpose of the night is the Orla Bars competition 2019. And if we talk about the Orla Bars, we talk about something that originated only from the Orla. And it's the bars that's been daily breakfast and dance in Vaalgras. Suddenly, it is just in one. But the purpose of the night is for networking, unity, and to strengthen our unique culture. Our unique culture. The unique Orlam Bars, our unique Orlam culture.